The Commission on Audit said that there's 736 million pesos of under-collected misses taxes in San Juan. Also, based on our own internal audit after I assumed office, we saw that there are over 400 plus businesses in San Juan declaring zero sales but are still open. Here, in terms of our real property taxes, even according to the COA, around 150 million worth of under-collected real property taxes was noted by their audit report. So I'm using these two reports as basis in terms of reference for us to be able to collect properly. And I've tasked these two departments to make sure that by 2020, our income will increase through efficient tax collection. And that's the only way that we can really manage to pay the big debt of San Juan.
So when are you going to pay off $1.2 billion?
There's already a timeline set by the bank. So whether we like it or not, our city will be charged principal and interest until 2027.
You promised a new San Juan to,
yes,
to end this culture of a lack of accountability with the leaders,
yes,
and the government staff. I mean, what sort of strides have you made in that 100 days?
Okay, we issued executive order number one, which is basically a pre-audit system to make sure that each and every document that goes around to all the departments, which I eventually will sign, everything must be in order. Probably the previous administration did not really give too much focus on this, but I want to make sure that every single peso of the city government of San Juan will be spent wisely.
You say the word probably, but you created this executive order because of the questionable transactions that you,
yes,
found in the previous administration.
For instance, I mentioned about the 400 businesses that declared zero sales. The San Juan Medical Center, we've investigated. We saw that, for instance, if your hospital bill is 25,800 pesos, in the original receipt and in the duplicate, it says 25,800 pesos. But in the triplicate copy that will reach our treasurer's office, the amount that's declared there is only 800 pesos. So what happened to the 25,000 pesos? So when I say probably, I don't want to speak in terms of finality because everything is still under investigation at this point.